Well, it's raining outside, but it's not raining in the house. Nope. It's not raining in the house. No, it's not raining in the house. But it is raining outside. Oh, what a time to get a coughing attack. Today is the 5th of January, the 12th day of Christmas. And tomorrow, Epiphany is the official end of Christmas. Unless, of course, you say that today, the 12th day of Christmas, 10 and 2 make 12, is the end of Christmas. You could say that. Excuse me while I jerk the camera around. You could say that. There it is. Back in the box again. And why is it in the box? Because I have discovered that we have mouse nests right down there where I want to store some of the records. We've got old mouse nests. I'm currently sweeping up the detritus. But there's more of it. Look at that. Look how they chewed right through the old record covers. Yeah. I don't know if you can make it out down there. But there's records down there. Chewed up by the mice. Yep. Been chewed up by the mice. It was a couple of years ago that we got rid of the mice, but there, you see that? There's record albums that have been stacked on their side. Bad. Bad. Bad idea to stack record albums on their side. Because they bend down and warp each other. Now, in there, behind the emergency lifting of books that I pulled out from below, there's a whole row in there of 78s. That's the piano right here. See, we've got the... There's the piano. And back over there, on that storage space underneath where my stepfather has, for many years, displayed his glass art objects. Now there's one. That's a real beautiful one right there. It's hard to see in this light. But we have a lot of art in this house. There's another piece right over there. And there's another one. Right there, one of the most beautiful pieces my stepfather bought. It's a giant glass whale, and I don't know if you can see it, but inside the whale is a cut glass, cut into the glass. Inside is the figure of Jonah sitting in the whale. There he is. There he is, the old man himself, sitting in the whale. Well, meanwhile, I'm back here with my Audio Technica back in the box, because I got lots of cleanup to do. I pulled out a lot of records that were down in the cabinets down there, and I put them up there where I want to put the turntable. Big deep thing, the turntable will fit in there, but not with the records there. Well, I pulled them out of the cabinets down there because they were lying on their sides, and I thought, well, for the interim, I'll put them up here. Well, I was going to just move them on over here, because that's, you can see it's a nice tall space, room for the records to stand up vertically. But as I pulled out all these books and all this music, you see, piled up there, all that stuff was down there. And as I pulled it all out, this is what I found. The mouse nests. Now, we had forgotten about them because they were all exterminated, but no one had ever cleaned up their mess. We just covered it. I don't know if you can make it out, but there's lots of little old mouse poops down there. Come on now. There they are. Little old mouse poops. They look pretty awful when they're magnified, don't they? So, I've been sweeping that out. And it's a bitch if it falls on the carpet, because it's hard to sweep carpet. And I guess I'm going to have to get out the vacuum cleaner. So, that's way I've fallen behind schedule on unboxing. I put it half assembled, I put it back into the box. And today, the 12th day of Christmas, I do not have my turntable ready to play. But ain't no, that don't make me feel no never mind, because I have the new pleasure of sweeping up and cleaning out all the old mouse nests that have been hiding there for years, ever since we exterminated them. Now, I assume there are no mice in there, because there haven't been any wet spots, and the poops are all perfectly dry. Well, don't ask me if I smelled them. But while I was sweeping them, I could see they were all dry little pellets. And so, ew. I can't. Oh, there they are. I couldn't find the mouse poops. There they are. Look at that. Piled up around the books and everything. Yep. And there's nothing wet down there. It's all dry. So unless we've got this new species of mouse that doesn't pee and only has dry poop and is invisible and doesn't make any noise, well, we got no mice in there. Watch one stick his little head out. Oh, what's that? What was that? Oh, it's my fingers. Yeah. I talk too long. And we already know how certain people feel about talking too long and saying bullshit. Poetic horseshit. Well, this is Mrs. Freaking Zero Views. Oh, I'm sorry. Mrs. Zero Freaking Views saying bye.